times! First and foremost, I want to thank God for all you allowed us, all you have to do. We did this as a family, we did this as a unit, we did this as a group. Quick little speech real quick. In sports, the mental game is half the battle of any victory. You can train all you want, you can practice all you want. You can run through every single play, but you still won't come out with the win. And if you and your teammates aren't mentally prepared, y'all understand that. Basically, it's saying in life, if you're not together as a team, like, no one person can do anything individually. Sometimes it takes a group to build a village, to build a community, and as a group, we accomplished what we went out to do and won us the championship. Have fun in the process. I want to thank all my team moms. Oh yeah, these ladies was on my bone all year. They was on me. But I like to thank them from the bottom of my heart, though. I thank all you ladies. Like, I love what y'all do for the kids. I love how y'all treated my kids. I love everything y'all did for us. Like, we thank y'all, for me and all my coaches from the bottom of my heart. We thank y'all. Now, I gotta give it up, though. My coaches now. My fellas, they've been with me from day one. We've been holding it down. We've been doing this. It ain't just been me. These four or five guys right here, we got Coach Dell. Coach Dell been with me. He the one coach though that been with me since our first championship. So you know, me and my man, we got three, but I got Coach Ruben. We got Coach Brown. And we got our paper machine, Coach Ruben. Well, yeah, I'd like to thank you all for allowing me to do all you allow me to do for your kids, with your kids, to your kids. And I'm going to continue to keep trying to grow and try to be the best that I can be. And hopefully we're going to build some more gold up here. I guess next year we're going for a four-peat.